So fun from TechCycle. In this video, I'm going to explain to you guys about password managers and things to look when you are getting a password manager. So let's jump into this video. Things to look when you are getting a new password manager is the convenience of that password manager, or how much convenient is that password manager and how much usability is that password manager is giving. And the second one is the security of that password manager, and how much secure is that when we are using it, and how much security features is provided by that password manager. So we are going to look deep. We are not going to look that much deep, but I'm going to give you guys some details. So the convenience part is that when you install this password manager, in my case Sticky Password, when you are opening a website, this Sticky Password is going to automatically log into that website based on the data I provided to this Sticky Password. So I don't need to press login or I don't need to do anything. It is going to do that automatically. So that's how the convenience works. It is making our life more easy, and we don't need to worry about anything else. And now for the security of these password managers. Most of the password managers comes with a 256-bit of encryption, that is 256-bit AES encryption, which is like the most advanced encryption available in the world internet, which can't be decrypted. It is like that advanced and that much secure. But it is not all the thing that you need, because security comes with a convenience. So some password managers provide the convenience and security very much, like they are providing the biometric option to unlock these password managers, which is like very convenient way, because you don't need to always enter that 10 digit or 8 digit passcode every time for these password managers. You can use your fingerprint scanner or face unlock to unlock these password managers, which is giving that convenience and security, because our biometrics can't be copied. It is that much secure. So that is that. And other features that you need to consider is the two-factor authentication. It is a very anti-secure feature. I'm personally not using that, but still it's a most secure way to secure your account. And now most of the password managers comes with more features like password generator, secure memo, local Wi-Fi synchronization, identity filling, all that sort of things. And if you need some sort of things, you can check out that too. But mainly a password managers consist of two things, that is the convenience and the security. So if you need extra features, you can look at that too. And if you want my suggestion, I prefer you guys to get the Sticky Password. I prefer the Sticky Password because on my research, is the only password manager that is available which is providing all the security and convenience and features that I need and that you're also going to need with a lifetime validity license without any catch. And if you want to get this Sticky Password, you can use the link in the description to get a 50% off for the yearly subscription and the lifetime validity. So that's it. That's all about this video, guys. A small explanation video about password managers, and I hope you find this video useful. If you do so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.